Hastings left Salt Lake City. We tracked his movements all the way to Cuba. We have to assume Perseus moved the nuke there.
Langley believes Castro could help Perseus smuggle it into the U.S. in exchange for a peek at the hardware, of course.
That isn't gonna happen.
What's the plan?
The last read we have on Hastings came from 30 miles south of Havana. We suspect Perseus is using an abandoned compound there to hold the nuke. They're working under the radar, so expect moderate security.
I say we smash and grab. Parachute in, grab the nuke, skyhook out.
And what if the nuke isn't there?
It's there. The only reason Perseus needs Hastings in Cuba is to prepare it for arming and detonation.
There you have it. Hudson will arrange our exfil while we're en route. If everyone's ready, let's move out.
Guys, welcome back to which is probably the last part of Black Ops. I hope it goes down really well, and I hope it's going to be one to remember.
Adler's late.
No, love, we're early. Adler should be checking in right about...
Park, we're in position.
Copy that. We're moving to flank.
Alright, here we go. In Cuba. This looks pretty cool.
All teams, we do this fast and loud. Find Hastings, grab the nuke, get the hell out. Woods, light up this joint. About fucking time.
Go, go, go!
Looks like we're actually gonna go loud straight away. Maybe?
Do the honors, Bill.
Here we go. What the hell?
I need cover for fucking...
The whole team's here. Damn. Oh man, what a miss. See this guy throwing a grenade? Damn, this thing is so heavy. You can really feel the weight behind it. Yo, where are they? Alright, look. Damn, there's a sniper. I kind of like this slow motion actually, it's pretty sick. Took me a little while to get used to it, initially. Oh my god. He popped out at the wrong time. Yo, where the hell? That would so hit him. Look at that! Saw that right in action. Might swap this pistol out. Oh my god. Oh no, we've got a machine gun. I wonder what weapons I have. AKs. Who's this guy? Some of them I haven't, they're not even on my team. I think they're like the CIA or like Hudson's guys.
Fire Mark, take your team right.
Copy.
I think we're going down this way. Maybe not. Feel like we're about to get mugged. Yep, there we go. Should not have gotten behind wooden cover, man. Look at that, as if that was gonna stop rounds going through it. So silly.
What did these poor bastards do?
They've got closed circuit cameras. We could use them to locate the nuclear
bomb. Contact! Sharp as ever, boy.
Oh, shit. Did she just say that we can use someone? Well, she said we can use those prisoners, I think. I mean, they're pretty obvious. I feel like we're about to get shot. There he is.
Get moving.
It's trying to shoot at me. Damn. Oh, reloading. I think there's someone up here. Oh my god, that guy got lucky. Shit. Where the hell? Oh my god. Shit. I'm getting slaughtered here, man. Absolutely slaughtered. I don't think I should play with this sniper. I'm really bad at it. That might be pretty good, though. Give this a go. Feel like I'm gonna regret it. Oh, this is... Gotta watch out for mines. No, good. I love this background music. It's like so like funky. I felt like that shotgun was there for a reason. Surely was.
Lovely. Get on the camera feeds, Bell. Mason, you missed one behind the counter.
Thanks, Park.
Move.
Keep looking.
I don't know what we're looking for.
There. Hold it. Adler, we have eyes on the nuclear device. Bloody hell. Someone's killing the scientists. Second floor, room 27B. Second floor, center room. Upstairs, let's move.
Get you there, Park.
Crude, but effective.
Can't keep your eyes off me, huh, Park?
Bell, use the C4.
Oh yeah, C4. You know, where this game lacks in graphics, it certainly makes up for it. Ooh, what is that? A fire starter. I might give that a go. Where it lacks in graphics here in the PS4, it certainly makes up for it with the guns and the gameplay with the shooting. Oh my god. Jeez.
Cover me. Necesito protección.
This thing is so lethal. Oh, what's this? I just want to try out all the guns. Oh man, look at that.
Stay away.
Shit.
No.
All right, heck, let's just get it. Oh no, MP5 as well, man. Hard to pass up. So it's not a sniper rifle. Alright, this will be pretty good. Where is that sniper? There it is.
I'm moving. I've got contact.
Oh, jeez, that was crazy.
We must be getting close.
Take out that heavy MG.
That was insane. I actually want to go back to the shotgun. I really enjoyed playing with that. There's not many rounds for it. Oh shit. Shit. I saw that just in the last second. Ellie, you?
Get moving.
Right in his face.
27B. Adler, we're heading inside. Bazaar man the door.
Got it, Carter.
Oh, this was where it's at?
Bell canvas the room. Hastings, start talking.
Perseus was here. He shot us. Escaped.
Perseus would never leave his precious nuke behind.
He forced us to reverse engineer the detonation codes. Give him full access to Greenlight.
What? Are you telling me Perseus can detonate multiple nukes in Europe?
I'm so sorry.
Hastings, stay with us. How many Greenlight devices can Perseus detonate with those codes?
He can detonate...
Shit, all of them.
He'll wipe out half of Europe.
And blame it all on the USA. We need to find that son of a bitch, Perseus.
Time to go, no?
Contact! Chopper coming in low. It's gotta be Perseus!
Alright, let's get out.
All teams, head to the roof!
Move! Move!
Adler, we gotta shift out of reinforcement.
Alright, looks like we're gonna get in this.
Damn it, door is down. Clear! Out of the way!
Shit, man. This thing is absolutely nuts. My team left me behind.
Adler, I got eyes on an HVT. Down rooftop. Could be Perseus. He's climbing into a chopper. Lock it down.
Find your cover.
Oh crap.
Fuck me, the chopper got away! Fuck Perseus, we got bigger problems. Lock down, don't wait for us. Breakfast
What is that?
Fasten your harness, cross your arms, and remember to keep your backs to the wind. Inbound in 2 minutes.
What the hell is that?
Heads up, Bark. You got snipers on the roof.
Copy that. Bill, take out those snipers.
They're everywhere.
Controlled burst, Lazar. We're low on ammo.
Shit, look at that.
I'm ready for that drink now. We'll have none of that horse beer. It'll be a proper drop.
Get ready. Here they come.
Shit, there are so many of them. Oh boy. Here we go. Oh my god.
Where's that plane?
1 minute. Stay focused, Lisa. I'll tell you
crap.
What. When we get out of this, I'm fine.
Now that's something worth fighting.
That will be much appreciated, Skyhook.
Roger that. Help is on the way.
Alright, AC-130. I might even swap. Actually, no, let's just leave it. Got an RPG. Maybe not.
Roger that. Clearing the roof now. Bullseye. Firing.
Did they even have AC-130s back in these days? I don't think they did.
Bell, you harness up first. We'll cover. Go!
I actually want to get a different weapon before I go. Alright, it should do.
We don't have much time! Bell, hurry up!
Skyhook?
Take cover!
Shit!
Oh shit!
Team, my legs. Contact at T-minus 10.
Oh, shit. I hate these freaking six, decisions, man.
One.
I'm just gonna go with Lazar.
3, 2, 1.
It didn't matter who I went with. Like, honestly, it was just gonna be shit either way.
A goddamn fiasco.
You go in with the intel you have, not the intel you want. We paid the fucking piper down there.
You think this is Bell's fault?
I don't know whose fault it is. I just know that Perseus doesn't have a single fucking nuke. He's got dozens.
Millions of people are gonna die, and the United States will take the blame. You need to find out where he's planning to broadcast the activation signal.
How are we gonna pull that out of our ass?
Bell knows where it is.
Bell? This goddamn science project was a failure!
Don't count Adler out yet. The man has a deep bag of tricks.
Come on, a little further. Sims, get the gurney.
You look like shit. Or were you always that ugly?
After I saved him, that's the first thing he wants to say.
Thanks for... back there. Save my ass. Maybe you're one of us after all. No matter what happens, I never forget the people I own.
Sims, get the dosages ready. All of them.
Adler, stop wasting our valuable time. He's of no use to us anymore.
Stay alert, Bell. You're the key to stopping persons.
What's that supposed to mean?
No more half-assing. We're doing an intracerebral injection.
Intracerebral?
Into the brain? Not sure I can watch this.
Damn. Through the eye socket. You sure about this, Doc?
What the hell is wrong with him? What is he doing?
Wish there was another way. You got this, Bell.
Bell, listen to me. I need you to remember. Think back to our time in Vietnam one more time. We need to finish what we started. We had a job to do. Think, Bell. Perseus. Do you remember coming face to face with Perseus in Vietnam?
EKG is spiking. Shit. Heart rate's off the charts.
I need you to relax and focus, Bell. Your helicopter crashed. You made your way through the jungle, alone. You found a bunker. Do you remember the bunker, Bell? We need to know what's inside that bunker.
Shit, this is so full on. This is absolutely crazy.
Do not trust Adler. Adler is lying to you. Do not trust him. Do not listen to Adler. He is lying to you. He is lying to you. Do not trust Adler.
During a mission to investigate reports of a Soviet bunker, your chopper was hit by ground fire. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. The crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You ran forward and picked up an M16.
More like an MP5. Is there another? Is there an M16? Yeah, there is. Might go with this. This is crazy, man. What the hell? I don't understand what the hell's going on. Shit. Like...
Bell, you weren't killed. Let's go again.
Shit. What the hell? I was like the only one there in the whole feature. So I think I'm like all by myself right now, and I feel very uncomfortable. Alright, I'm just gonna push up, heck, let's just do it. Oh crap. Here we go.
The remaining VC fled into the tree line. It was then you realized you were the sole survivor. You set off to locate the bunker.
Well, it looks like all I had to do was push up. I thought I had to take them all down. That was crazy. I don't understand where this is going. This is like tripping me out so much.
The path split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
I wonder what would happen if we went left. Please get in.
And thanks for the assist. Whew. Good luck on your mission.
I don't know if I should swap my rifle out or what. I feel like this has more punching power. It's also got less rounds as well. Heck, let's just go with this. We're supposed to keep going.
You heard Russian voices from a cave across the river, so you went to investigate.
This is so weird. Shit, should I jump it? Oh. Oh.
You equipped your shotgun and had a bow ready. That's when you discovered VC soldiers meeting with Soviet agents.
Shit. See if I can get it. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Oh yeah, feel like a boss. Just waiting for like Adler's voice to give me more instructions. Somehow it just sounds kind of cool. I don't know why. Oh yeah. Shit. Where are they? Got him. That was a fluke. Might be one more. No. Come on, Adler. Give me some instructions, man. Look at that. That is...
Yes, Bell. That was the door into the Soviet bunker.
I might just keep this set up. That is absolutely insane. This place must get like flooded or something like that. Look at that. It's like a ladder up. That is so interesting. I don't know why I find that interesting.
Yes, good. The bunker. Now tell me about Perseus.
Shit. Is this Perseus?
We almost had it. Let's run six.
Ready to go.
Bell. We've got a job to do.
Oh, are you serious?
According to your debrief, you woke up and the rest of your crew was missing. The VC were on the ground searching for survivors. You readied your bow to take them out silently.
Please don't tell me I gotta do that whole freaking thing again. If I can get this guy. Oh shit. Oh shit. Crap. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I knew it. Guys, I'm gonna leave it there. I think this might go for longer than I wanted to go for. So we're gonna continue this on in the next one. Hope you guys really enjoyed it, guys. Smash that like button.
You readied your
if you enjoyed it. I was thinking that this was gonna be the last one, but clearly not. Maybe we continue it on, and the next one might be the last one. So let's see. I really want to finish this before Cyberpunk, so I'm trying to get it out as soon as I can. Anyways, hope you guys are all well. Like the video, comment below what your thoughts are, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care. Bye.